弟兄姐妹，逐日平安。感谢神，让我们在逐日的清晨来到神的殿中，也感谢神，让我们有健康的体魄，让我们可以敬拜赞美他。好，在我们今天的开始之前，我们先有请CKFM 的 Alice 和 Angela 来到我们上面，来为我们诵读降临节第四周的经文。
Luke 2:4. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth to Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David.
路加福音二章四节，约瑟也从加利利的拿撒勒城上犹大去，到了大卫的城，名叫伯利恒。因他本是大卫一族一家的人。谢谢。
好，谢谢我们 CKFM 的家庭。好，我们一同起立。我们一起来诵读今天的宣召经文。今天的宣召经文来自诗篇的147篇第四节。我们一起来诵读：你们要以感谢向耶和华歌唱，用琴向我们的神歌颂。好，我们有请杨洋小组为我们带领今天的敬拜。
弟兄姊妹，主内平安。很高兴能够与大家一起来敬拜，好不好？我们一起跟身边的人说，很高兴又跟你一起敬拜。
高兴。
好的，在我们救主耶稣要诞生的这个时期呢，我邀请大家一起用我们的歌声，用我们的肢体，一起来赞美我们的神。
耶稣降生，
普天同庆，
2000年前，为你为我，
小小君王，
在马槽里，天使天君，把好消息再来一次，耶稣降生，
普天同庆，
2000年前，
为你为我，
小小君王，
在马槽里，
天使天君，把好消息。
让我们一同齐声宣扬，传报大好的消息。耶稣降生在世上，使你我有盼望，黑暗中充满亮光。让我们一同齐声赞美，名叫平安的君王。耶稣降生在世上，一切再也不一样。So we say Merry Christmas today。
好吧，第二遍我们一起来唱。耶稣降生，
耶稣降生。
普天同庆，
2000年前，为你为我，
小小君王，
在马槽里，天使天君， 好消息，让我们一同齐声宣扬，传道大好的消息。耶稣降生在世上，是你我有盼望，黑暗中充满亮光，让我们一同齐声赞美，名叫平安的君王。耶稣降生在世上，一切再也不一样。So we say Merry Christmas today，
让我们再一起欢呼，让我们
一同齐声宣扬，传报大好的消息。耶稣降生在世上，是你我有盼望，黑暗中充满亮光，让我们一同齐声赞美，名叫平安的君王。耶稣降生在世上，一切再也不一样。 So we say Merry Christmas today.
So we say Merry Christmas.
So we say Merry Christmas
today. One more time, 再一次。
So we say Merry Christmas today.
哈利路亚，将我们的掌声献给我们在天上的父神，阿们。
是的，主，是因为着爱，你道成的肉身降临到了我们当中，是为了爱你谦卑自己，能够为我们来赎罪。我们感谢你，这位平安的君王。平安，
平安，君王，谦卑来到世上，明亮晨星，照亮渴望的心，小小。生带来爱和盼望，
是为了爱，
是为了爱，亲爱耶稣降生在马槽，是为了爱，背负重担让我的平安，谢谢天父赐下生命的礼物，谢谢耶稣生带来爱和盼望，
是为了爱，
是为了爱，亲爱耶稣降生在马槽，是为了爱，背负重担让我的平安，谢谢天父赐下生命的礼物，谢谢耶稣以爱带来，
我们一起敬拜，
我们敬拜，亲爱耶稣，你就是爱和平安，充满感恩，欢喜圣诞，因为耶稣会拥抱我而来。
再一次一起敬拜我们的神，
我们敬拜，亲爱耶稣，你就是爱和平安，充满感恩，欢喜圣感，因为耶稣为拥抱我而
是为了爱，
是为了爱。降生在马槽，是为了爱，背负重担，让我的平安。谢谢天父赐下生命的礼物，谢谢耶稣以爱的爱救赎。
再一次，是为了爱，
是为了爱，亲爱耶稣降生在马槽。是为了爱，背负重担，让我的平安。谢谢天父赐下生命的礼物，谢谢耶稣以爱带来救赎。
我们一起欢迎我们的君王降临，
欢迎君王降临，渴望看见。
我们一起来呼求，
呼求你来翻转，牵动这土地，复兴我们圣洁的热心。我们欢迎君王降临，同心高举你圣洁的名。天窗打开，春雨不停息，我们呼喊欢迎君王降临，
我们再一次欢迎我们君王降临，
我们欢迎君王降临。
是的主，我们欢迎你，
渴望看见你的彰显，呼求你来翻转，震动这土地，复兴我们圣洁的热心。我们欢迎君王降临，同心高举你圣洁的名。不朽天窗打开，春雨不停息，我们呼喊欢迎君王降临，是为了爱，亲爱耶稣降生在马槽，是为了爱，背负重担让我的平安。谢谢天父赐下生命的礼物，谢谢耶稣以爱带来救赎，
谢谢天父，
谢谢天父赐下生命的礼物，谢谢耶稣以爱带来救赎。
好，我们一起用一段的时间，我们安静在神的面前，是吧？我们渴望你的降临，我们渴望看见你的荣面，愿你的荣耀得着最高的赞美，我们的灵要安静在主面前。
我的灵安静在你面前，深知道你就在这里。我的灵降服在你面前，知道你是我的神，让我的肩 使我看见，我要在这里见到你，定义要见
Shalom， 弟兄姐妹平安，好不好？让我们一起来宣告我们的信仰。请，我信上帝，全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，是上帝的独生子，因圣灵感孕，为童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难， 被钉在十字架上，受死埋葬，降到阴间，第三天从死里复活，升天，坐在全能的父上帝的右边，将来必从降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣的公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿们。亲爱的阿爸父，你的众儿女来到你的圣殿中来敬拜你，来瞻仰你的容颜，来向你呼求祷告，献上我们的感恩。求阿爸父从天上悦纳。阿爸父，我们来到你面前，求阿爸父借着圣灵的感动，把主你的大爱赐给众圣徒，降在众圣徒的心里面。主啊，在这圣诞节的期间，主啊，让我们更多的思想主耶稣基督你的爱。主，你是何等奇妙的救主，你是创造宇宙万物的主宰，竟然来到世间来拯救我们。主，我们感谢你，就求主你把这个爱厚厚的浇灌在众圣徒的心里面，让我们确实的彼此相爱，让我们更爱主。求主你施恩，我们感谢主你差派你的仆人 Leon Harris 来到我们当中，向你的教会说话，就求主你的圣灵充满他，你的能力覆庇他，用作他。主啊，让我们感受到主耶稣基督你的恩典，你的话语临到我们。求主你保守你的教会，在我们当中有病痛的，求主你医治；受到感染的，求主你快快的释放，保守众圣徒，主啊，不受到病毒的感染。我们也恭恭敬敬将24号的平安夜布道会仰望在你手中，求阿爸父吸引更多的慕道友来到我们当中，也祝福所有服事的弟兄姐妹。主啊，我们感谢你。25号的受洗礼拜，我们再次仰望在你手中，求主你保守这12位的兄弟姐妹不受到病毒的感染。主啊，在这环境当中，帮助我们更多的仰望你，让我们能够敬虔端正平安无事的度日。谢谢恩主垂听我们的祷告，奉主名求，阿们。弟兄姐妹请坐。 On behalf of the church, we'd like to welcome Dr. and Mrs. Harris, Leon Harris. 我们很感谢主，今天神差派了 Biola 的教授 Leon Harris 来到我们当中释放信息。
好，我们邀请 Leon Harris 来到我们之前的，我们依然还是我们每周的背诵经文，背诵经文不能忘啊。好，我们一起来诵读一下上周的经文。上周的经文是来自马太福音的28章6节，我们一起来诵读。他不在这里，照他所说的已经复活了，你们来看安放主的地方。好，我们一起来背诵马太福音28章6节。他不在这里，照他所说的已经复活了，你们来看安放主的地方。好，我们本周的经文是来自，同样是来自马太福音的28章，是19到20节，我们一起来诵读。所以你们要去，使万民做我的门徒，奉父子圣灵的名给他们施洗，凡我所吩咐你们的都教训他们遵守，我就常与你们同在，直到世界的末了。好，感谢主。刚刚我们长老也已经介绍了，今天为我们证道的是 Dr. Leon Harris， 他今天证道的题目是三一神国度里的自由。 Let's welcome Dr. Leon Harris and his interpreter John， 我们有请。
Morning, everyone.
弟兄姊妹们，早上好。
So forgive me if I'm not as fluent as normal because this is the first time I will be speaking with a translator.
如果我今天讲的比较卡顿的话，请大家原谅，因为我是第一次跟一个翻译员一起讲的。
So I'm really happy to be here. I'm honored to be here. I just want to thank Elder Fan for inviting me and opening up this space.I'm looking forward to speaking, and I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you for welcoming me into your space.
很感谢范长老能够邀请Dr. Harris 来这里跟大家一起分享，也很开心，然后也感谢大家能够给我们这次机会，能够跟大家一起分享这些的信息。
Thank you. So I have several students in here that knew me from Biola, and they were in my class, and so I do feel welcome and I feel at home. And they know me. I have a tendency to go like a freight train. So I have a tendency to go a mile a minute, so I'll try to slow down so he can translate.
在座有很多百外的学生，所以他感觉也很自在，就感觉在家里一样。然后他也有可能，就一直说一直说停不下来，所以他也会不断提醒自己要停顿。
Amen. So let me tell you a little bit about myself before we get started, because it's nice to know the speaker, right? It's nice to know who I am.
我先介绍一下自己，因为了解讲员也很重要。
So as you see, I'm a Los Angeles native. I lived in Los Angeles all my life. I worked in IT for about 27 years. I'm a Talbot graduate from Talbot School of Theology. I have 2 degrees from Talbot.
Dr. Harry 是土生土长的洛杉矶人，然后他曾经在 IT 行业工作了27年，然后在 Talbot Biola Talbot 神学院有两个学位。
And then God moved in my life, and next thing you know, I'm in Scotland, Aberdeen, Scotland, getting a PhD in theology. Trust me, this was not my path. God put me on this path. I had no idea one day I would be working for the Lord in another country.Working on a degree so I can teach and preach about the gospel of Christ. But that's what God does, right?
神的感动很突然，有一天就突然感动Dr. Harris 要到苏格兰的阿伯丁大学，然后再读一个神学位，然后在那边侍奉他。
And right now, I'm currently an assistant professor of theology at Biola University. And the most important thing is I'm married to my wife, and she's right there.
现在他是百外的助理教授，然后更开心的一件事情是 Dr. Harris 已经结婚了。
And my students already know this, so I might as well get the elephant in the room out of the way. You know this nice tie and outfit I'm wearing?
Yeah, 有注意到他现在穿的这个领结吗？
It's thanks to my wife, we match every day.
So,
it's our thing.
她跟她老公每天都会穿相搭的衣服，包括她的领带和她妻子的衣服都是相搭的，每天都是。
And the reason we do that is so when I get lost at Disneyland, she can find me.
这么做的理由是，如果她在迪士尼走丢的话，她老婆找得到她。
Okay, let's look into God's word.
那我们来看一下神的话语。
What I'd like to do this morning, I would like to take us on stories. Does everyone in here like stories?
今天早上我跟大家讲一个故事，大家喜欢听故事吗？
Yeah, you have to like stories, otherwise you wouldn't like the Bible.
你应该喜欢，不然你也不会喜欢圣经。
Right, the Bible's full of stories. So I like stories, I like movies, I like theater. So I would like to take us on a more of a journey through stories using a film motif, if that's okay.
圣经里有很多的故事，就像电影一样的，我就想今天的讲到像电影一样的来介绍。
All right, so let's look at the backstory. Before we actually look at Matthew 28 and 19, I want us to look at Matthew 28, 19 as learning about freedom in the kingdom of the triune God.
我们今天特殊来看马太福音28:19来讲到神国度的自由。
So that's our basic story. So let's look at the backstory first. Let's look at Matthew.
我们先看看马太这个人。
Matthew is a tax collector.
他是个税吏。
You remember the story well, no one likes him.
你记得吗？没人喜欢马太这个人。
He's despised, he's abused. People don't like tax collectors. That's Matthew.
他马太他到处收税。
This is also an honor-shame society. At this time, you had a hierarchy. You had a sort of a caste system. You had those who are honored just because of who they were, not because of behaving honorably.
在那个时候是个等级制度的，他这个人生下来可能就是比你会高一等，不是因为他做了什么事情。
So you had an entire culture of people who were outsiders, people who were despised just because they were not connected, they didn't have proper relatives, they weren't part of the royal caste system, they weren't part of their elite, and they just were not liked.
有些人就是会被排外，可能他生出来就会是那个样子，被别人排挤。
Palestinian first century Jews.
第一世纪的巴勒斯丁犹太人。
They were considered by the Romans at the bottom of the social ladder.
他们是社会制度里最底层的那一层。
Palestine during this time was very crowded. A lot of poverty. You had wealth and you had poverty. There was almost zero middle class. So Palestinian Jews, they were the ones who were suffering.
巴勒斯丁现在还是穷富分级很严重，穷得很穷，富得很富，根本没有中产阶级。
Then we have Antioch. Antioch in Syria. This is the people that Matthew is writing to.
还有叙利亚的安提阿人，这就是马太要写给这个观众人们。
Matthew is writing to a group of people at the time of his writings. It was very overpopulated. It was lack of health care, lack of resources. And it was a lot of wealth, but the people without, they were suffering a lot. They were sort of like Southern California.
那时候的安提阿人，保罗写，马太写给他们，那时候他们，人口很密集，但是也很穷，就像，
right.
有点像加州一样。
Yeah, right. We have a lot of riches in this state, don't we? We are wealthy, but we have a lot of poverty. We have a lot of people who are suffering.
就像加州，我们很有钱，但是也有很多人每天都受着贫穷的苦。
And in this time, Matthew's audience had almost zero upward mobility. They were stuck.
所以马太，
stuck. Could not move up.
所以他们也爬不上这个制度的阶梯。
In other words.When we start off with the backstory, our main antagonist, the villain, the main villain.
所以这个电影里面的坏人是谁呢？
The main villain in our story is the ideology of outsiders. Who is on the inside? Who is on the outside? The Roman officials, the religious officials were determining who is inside and who is outside.
这部电影里面的坏人就是那些分化谁是局外人谁是局内人的那些官长们。
Amen. So that is the villain of our story. People are determining who is outside, not by the gospel, not by God, because of ideologies, because of prejudices, because of racism, because of sexism, because of classism.
他们把人分为局内人局外人并不是因为圣经因为福音而是因为他们的肤色因为他们的性别因为各种别的事情。
And then enters our hero.
然后我们的英这个故事里面的英雄是谁呢
And our hero, you can talk back to me, and our hero is?
我们的英雄是谁呢
Amen. I was worried. Okay, good. All right, so enter our hero, Jesus of Nazareth.
耶稣，拿撒勒人耶稣。
The arrival of our deliverer. But let's look what happened. Go.
我们拯救者的来到。
Jesus comes and we have this wonderful sermon on the mount. He enters into and he gives this wonderful, his first sermon in Matthew.
在马太福音，他给我们第一个讲到，就是在登山宝训上面。
This wonderful sermon where Jesus declares.Everyone's familiar with the Beatitudes. Jesus declares. The Beatitudes are not, let me slow down so he can translate.
所以在登山宝训上耶稣宣告向人们宣告。
Close enough. So, Jesus comes and says, I see the people at the bottom. I see you're suffering.I see society has ostracized you.
他对那些最底层的人们说，他们看见他们的受苦，在社会最底层的所受的苦。
And I'm going to proclaim, blessed are the poor, blessed are the meek, blessed those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, because you need justice, and justice has not happened to you.
所以他对他们宣告说。为义受逼迫的人有福了，因为神对他们有所祝福。
Here's the deal. Jesus was not telling them how to be blessed. He was telling them they are blessed. He was proclaiming who are the blessed.
耶稣告诉他们，不是说你们要怎样子获取福分，而是对他们宣告说，你们就是有福的人。
Which was completely opposite to what the world was telling them. So Jesus came and now he delivered their community. You are blessed. Don't listen to these other people.
所以耶稣来对我们这群人说，你们已经得拯救了，不要听别人乱说。
Then Jesus did a lot of, I'm sorry, Jesus did a lot of healings, a lot of miracles.
耶稣也在世上的时候做了很多的医治和神迹。
And these healings and these miracles, I want you to think of one thing Jesus did.
所以我想大家想一想他做的其中一个神迹。
Jesus went and he healed people who other people rejected.
他去医治那些被所有人都拒绝医治的人。
He touched people other people would not touch.
他去触碰那些没有人想触碰的人。
By doing this, he allowed these people who were outside of the temple system to now be part of the temple system. He brought them back into the community.
所以他将那些被别人视为局外的人带到局内来。
Women, Gentiles,
妇女
leopards,Not leopards, lepers, excuse me. Lepers, that would be a miracle if he brought animals back in, but lepers.
妇女的那些得大麻风的人。
So by doing that, Jesus then is now deliverance of the marginalized.
所以他也是那些边缘人的拯救者。
Then finally, after all that, Jesus goes to the cross.
还有最后耶稣上了为我们上了十字架
goes to the cross, dies, raises, he's risen from the dead, victorious over death.
他为我们死为我们复活为我们战胜了死亡
defeated sin. We all know this story, but here's what I want you to think about.
我们都很熟悉这个故事但是我想大家想一想
His deliverance was through suffering for others.
他的拯救是透过为别人替别人受苦。
The cross became not only the forgiveness of our sins, but Jesus is now identifying with those who have no honor, those who are shamed.
十字架不仅为我们作为我们赎罪的工具，但也是借着十字架，他与我们同为同样的人。
The only people who were crucified in the first century were not Romans.If you're Roman citizens, you don't get crucified, but it was only those without honor, at least what society said without honor. Those are the ones who are crucified. Jesus identified with those without honor and thereby solidarity with all humanity.
那些在那个时候被钉十字架的人从来不是那些罗马人，因为他们从来不会被钉十字架。被钉十字架的是那些社会底层的犯罪的人，耶稣与他们视为同样的人。
All right, so we find the way of the cross.Is the way to heaven. The way of the cross is the way of deliverance. The way of the cross, pick up your cross, count the cost, and follow me.
十字架的道路就是天国的道路，所以耶稣说要背起你的十字架来跟从我。
All right, let's get to the main plot. Main plot's the part of the story. Let's look at the main plot. And the chapter we're looking at today is now the final act.
那最后，电影的最主要的情节是什么呢？我们今天这一集是其实是故事的最后一集。
So we know the backstory. We know who our hero is. Let's look at Matthew 28, 16 through 20.
我们知道我们的英雄是谁，我们知道我们的故事背景。让我们先看一下这个主要的内容。我们来看马太福音28:16-20.
Now I'd like to read this. Now the 11 disciples went to Galilee, to the mountain to which Jesus had directed them. When they saw him, they worshipped him, but some doubted.
11.
Let me read the whole thing.
Then we'll read it.
And Jesus came and said to them, All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Go, therefore, and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything that I have commanded you. And remember, I am with you always to the end of the age.
我们一起来读28:16-20。十一个门徒往加利利去，到了耶稣所指定的山上。他们见了耶稣就拜他，然后还有人迷惑。耶稣近前来，对他们说：“天上地下所有的权柄都赐给我了，所以你们要去，使万民做我的门徒，奉父子圣灵的名给他们施洗。凡我所吩咐你们的，都教训他们遵守。我就常与你们同在，直到世界的末了。”
That was beautiful.
很漂亮。
Amen. All right. So, how many of you are familiar with like Christmas stories, like Charles Dickens and things like that? Any Christmas holiday movie that you've seen about this time of year?
大家对圣诞的故事很熟悉吗？你知道圣诞是关于什么？大家都知道吧？
Am I the only one that watches television?
大家都看过圣诞节有关的电影吗？
They said yes. At the end of most of these movies, right? Everybody's happy. It's cheerful. You have settings like this.
在这些电影大部分的结尾都是很开心的，都在欢呼，就像这个图片一样。
Your television. I thought it was broadcasting there. I didn't realize you had TVs there. But you see that nice Christmas setting, right? But everybody's happy. That's the normal setting, but I want you to see what Matthew does. Matthew puts the setting in Galilee.
大部分圣诞节有关的电影结局都很开心，但是马太他把他的最后结局放在了加利利。
Jesus was raised from the dead in Jerusalem.
耶稣在耶路撒冷复活。
Now Matthew says he's back in Galilee. Why Galilee?
然后他耶稣复活之后，耶稣却在加利利。为什么在加利利呢？
During the first century, Galilee again, poverty, overcrowded, lack of health care.
加利利在那个时候就是人口太多，没有医疗保障，然后很贫穷。
Roman occupation, oppression, things were not happy in Galilee. But that's where Jesus went right back to.
被那些罗马人所压迫，加利利在那个时候并不是个很开心的地方。
So you see the setting where Jesus begins his mission. Things are not as happy as we do at the end of our Christmas movies. Because if I was writing the story of Jesus like Matthew, it would all be happy. Everyone would be singing. But that's not what Matthew did.
如果是教授他自己写这个故事的话，可能结局是很开心的，但是马太并没有这样子写。
He shows Jesus on a mountain, and he says they worshipped him. This goes back to Mount Sinai with Moses. Matthew, a wonderful Jewish writer writing to a Jewish audience, is bringing in this motif. God delivered Israel on the mountain, and now God is delivering the world from the mountain.
耶稣在加利利山上，所有人都在祭拜，都在拜他，就像在西乃山上摩西在拜耶稣一样的。马太这是个犹太人，这是本书也是写给犹太的，所以这是也提醒他们。
Jesus says, "All authority in heaven and on earth is given to me."
耶稣说，天上地下所有的权柄都赐给你。
Why does Jesus have all authority? Why is all authority in heaven is given to Christ?Because of the cross.
天上地下所有的权柄都赐给了耶稣，也是借着十字架。
By going through the way of the cross, by being obedient to the Father's will, by being obedient to the Father's will that he serves others, even to the cost of his own life.
因为圣子的顺服，所以天父将天上地下所有的权柄都赐给他。
So the way of the cross is why the Father has given him all authority and in heaven.
是因为十字架，所以天父将权柄赐给了子。
Jesus's authority to deliver us is through the humility of the cross. Notice what Paul says: For he was crucified in weakness, but lives by the power of God.
耶稣拯救的权柄是通过十字架上的谦卑。然后，保罗也在哥林多后书十三章四节说，他因软弱被钉十字架上，却因神的大能既然活着，仍然活着。
As Christians, we don't live by accumulating power. We don't live by accumulating political power, economic power, social power.
作为基督徒，我们活着并不是借着那些政治的权柄。
We live by the power of the cross through the weakness, and we rely on God. We give ourselves up to others, and by doing that, our reliance is on God and not ourselves.
我们活着是借着十字架，我们活着是借着神所给我们的能力。
All right, so Jesus now, let's get to the other part of the story where Jesus commissions deliverance.
另外一篇就是神使命的呼召，神使命的拯救。
Okay, all right, so go, disciple, teach.We have these wonderful commands. Let's look at discipleship because we all know what go means. It means go out. Let's look at discipleship.
训练门徒，你说他这经文叫我们要去，使众人做我们的门徒。
Discipleship is just not go out and talk to people.
训练门徒并不是说你出去跟别人说话而已。
Discipleship is to model, to do, to practice.
去训练门徒，而是要做榜样去训练。
What that means is we have to be a community that's doing what Christ commanded us to do. We have to be a community that when the world looks and sees us,
作为一个群体，我们要做的应该是做效法耶稣，做世人的榜样。
They know what to do. They know how it's modeled. They can look and say, oh, that's what Jesus brings. That's what it looks like when Jesus saves. The way this community is loving each other, I want to be part of that.
所以当众人看见我们互相侍奉的时候，他们知道，这就是耶稣在圣经里所说的。
When I was younger,
当我年轻一点的时候，
maybe about 30 years old,
当我在30岁的时候，
I had a weight set, you know, lifting weights.
我又在健身，在举重。
A good friend of mine who I hadn't seen in about 10 years came by my house.
我有一个多年的朋友来到教授的家里。
And he said, oh, you have a nice weight set.
我说，你训练的器材还挺全的。
And then he looked at me and said, how come you're not using it?
然后他看见他身上的赘肉，就说，为什么你不用它们呢？
So my point here is, it's one thing for me to say, hey, you should use weights and exercise, but it's different when I'm actually using the weights and exercising and I can show someone else. Here's the results. Here's how to do it. That's what discipleship is. We model it and we teach and we practice so people can model us.
教授想说的是，与其劝人说你要多健身，并不，不如说你有一身的肌肉，然后你教他说要这样子，要怎样子练肌肉。
And theologically speaking, I hope you can translate this, it's called orthopraxy. Just say orthopraxy.
Okay, 那就是说要做出来比说的要好。
Yeah, so orthopraxy, that means that Jesus has taught us what to do. Then Jesus says, teach. So we instruct, we explain with patience. We tell them why we do this. Why are you loving that person that society told us not to love?Why are you bringing food to that person? They're lazy. But no, Jesus told us to help. Jesus told us to do. Then we explain and instruct with patience while we're doing it.
耶稣不止让我们去做，而且要叫我们去教导别人去做同样的事情。
Then you can explain the gospel, right? Because you're living it, you're doing it. And now you have something to explain. Now you have something they can see. It's tangible. And now they can say, wow, you're different. I see it. Please explain to me, why are you living this way?
所以当你去这么做的时候，当你去这么教导的时候，别人就会问你，请告诉我，你为什么你要是这样子做呢？
And then he told us to go out and teach the nations.
耶稣也叫我们去到世界的末了，都要去教去训练门徒。
This is important.
这很重要。
Because he says, I want you to go out, teach the disciple and teach the nations, which means,take the gospel to these other people groups. Take it to them.
耶稣说你要使万国万民，这说明我们要去到，带着我们的福音去到不同的国家。
He didn't say conquer them. Didn't say colonize them.
他并没有说你要去那边使他们做你去殖民他们。
Allow them to be the people who I called them to be, but you give them the way of the cross. That's your job.
耶稣所说的是，你让他们成为他们要需要成为的人，但是你要教导他们十字架的道路。
If I take the gospel to you and make you like me, we don't have many nations, do we? We have just one big nation.
如果我去到别的国家，我使他们变得跟我一样，那我们并不是两个不同的国家，而是成为了一个国家。
Look what God told Abraham. Now the Lord said to Abram, go from your country and your kindred and your father's house to the land that I will show you. I will make you a great nation and I will bless you and make your name great so that you will be a blessing. And then the other passage, he tells Abraham, I will make you a father of many nations.
记得神在创世纪十二章怎么跟亚伯拉罕说的。 创世纪十二章一到二节，说耶和华对亚伯拉罕说，你要离开本地本族本家，往我所要指示你的地方去，我必叫你成为大国，我必赐福给你，叫你的名为大，你也要叫别人得福。
Then in Revelation, and he showed me the holy city. Sorry, that's my timer telling me my time is up.
不好意思，这是我的闹钟告诉我时间已经到了。
But I'll keep going.
那我马上就好了。
And showed me the holy city Jerusalem coming down out of heaven from God, and the kings of the earth will bring their glory into it. They will bring into it the glory and the honor of the nations. Notice how God is fulfilling this Abrahamic covenant through Jesus. You're going to take this and make all the nations, different nations. The kingdom of God is a kingdom of diversity. The kingdom of God is a kingdom of different people groups. The kingdom of God is all of us coming together, serving Christ to where God has called us from. We need everybody.
还有在启示录二十一章十节到十章十二十一章十节，还有二十四到二十六节，他这里说，神想要我们的就是不同肤色的人、不同种族人一起在神的家里聚集在一起。一起来敬拜他，敬拜他，而不是同样肤色的人聚集在一起，同样的肤色的人聚集在别的地方。
Excellent. Baptizing.
还有受洗。
That's simple, right? Dunk him in water and we're done.
很简单，你下个水就上来就行。
No, it also means a change of allegiance. It means a change of allegiance. I'm no longer allowing society. I'm no longer allowing the world to be my Lord. Jesus is my Lord. And he's the one I'm getting my commands from.
并不是那么简单，从水里下来上来就是受洗，而是你决定你是要听这个世界的，还是你要听主耶稣的。
Jesus delivers by commissioning us to be a model to nations of how to live by the way of the cross.
耶稣透过让我们以十字架的方式生活，来成为万民的榜样，而来拯救他们。
Amen.All right, let's get to the end of the story.
故事的最后呢?
Deliverance by the kingdom of the triune God. Now, I teach theology.
我是教导神学的。
So I have a tendency to look at everything through a theological lens and not looking at every little grammatical word. So be patient with me when I get to this section on the kingdom of the Father, Son, and Spirit.
所以我看事情很容易也很神学化。
So Jesus says, baptize them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Spirit.
也是说要以圣父、圣子、圣灵的名来为他们受洗。
So let's look at it theologically. What does it mean to be baptized into the name of? Name in Greek means authority or power or sphere of. It doesn't mean something that names something. It means authority, power. So let's look at the kingdom of the Father. We are free to be loved by the Father of the Son. We see passages like, in love he predestined us for adoption to himself as sons through Jesus Christ, according to the purpose of his will, to the praise of his glorious grace,which he has blessed us in the beloved.
以弗所书一章四节的后半部分到五节。
The Father created us, created this world, created this cosmos to be a place of freedom and love. He's prepared us. That's what the Father wants. So now we are free to be loved by the Father, and we're also free to serve the Father's kingdom.
所以神的国度是自由的，我们被神自由的被爱，然后我们也自由的去爱别人。
What does it mean to serve the Father's kingdom? We are servants of God. Notice what Paul, James, Peter, they consider themselves servants of God. Now we are free, liberated from sin to serve the Father's purposes of bringing about freedom and love in the world.
所以做神的使徒就是自由的，像保罗。和雅各一样。
Kingdom of the Son, we are liberated to share in the Son's suffering.
我们是与圣子同受苦。
We are liberated to have fellowship with the Son.
我们与圣子同交通。
Jesus is the firstborn among many brethren, but now we're free to share in the suffering of the Son. And what does suffering mean in this context?
受苦的意思是什么意思？
I give up of myself for others.
是你要放弃自己为了别人。
I open my arms to embrace others and also to be embraced.
我张开我的双臂要拥抱别人也被别人所拥抱。
Without looking for anything in return.
并不期待任何的回报。
You ever get to give Christmas gifts to people and you want at least a thank you?
当别人给你圣诞礼物的时候，你们会说谢谢吧？
It's nice to get a thank you, right?
如果你给别人，你很期待会有一句谢谢。
And I'm not saying that's wrong, but the way of the cross says I'm giving out of love of you, not so I can get a pat on the back.
并不是说这是错的，但是十字架的道路就是我给你，但是并不期待任何的回报。
Paul says, I want you to know Christ and the power of his resurrection and the fellowship and sharing in his sufferings, becoming like him in his death, and so somehow to attain the resurrection from the dead.
腓立比书三章十节到十一节说，使我认识基督，晓得他复活的大能，并且晓得和他一同受苦，效法他的死。
Finally, the kingdom of the Spirit.
最后圣灵的国度。
Jesus Christ.Unifies us. Jesus Christ brings us together in fellowship.
耶稣使我们团结，使我们凝聚在一起。
The Holy Spirit allows us individually to bring our gifts. The Holy Spirit gives us gifts so we can now bring our individuality into the kingdom, and we can be a kingdom of freedom to love others without privileges and subjections.
但是圣灵给我们许多的恩赐，让我们可以将我们个人所不同的东西带入神的国度当中。
Now where the Lord is.I'm sorry, now the Lord is the Spirit, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. For in one Spirit we are all baptized into one body. But God has so composed the body, giving greater honor to the part that lacked it, that there may be no divisions in the body, but that the members may have the same care for one another.
哥林多前书十二章十三节还有二十四节到二十五节说，我们不拘是犹太人。是希利尼人，是为奴的，是自主的，是从一位圣灵受洗，成为一个身体，隐于一位圣灵。我们俊美的肢体，自然不用着，不用着装饰，但神搭配这个身子，把加倍的体面有给有缺欠的肢体，免得身上分门别类，总有肢体彼此相顾。
I know things are perfect here.
并不是说我们是完美的。
At this church.
这个教会。
Yes.
是完美的吗?
I know in other churches, I know in my church, I know in my experience, we figure out new ways for prejudices and discrimination.
我们知道在教授自己的教会里面还是会有不同的歧视。
We'll do it by vocation.
我们可能会歧视不同的职业。
Race.
肤色
gender
可能是性别
class
或者是级别
geography
或者是地区生活的地区
what kind of car you drive
可能是其实你开不同的车
we do a lot of things but the spirit comes and says no we're treating even the least of these we're going to treat the least of these with the same respect which is exactly what Jesus did but that takes the power of the spirit we can't do it on our own
但是圣灵并不是这么感动我们的圣灵所要做的工作就是让我们不歧视任何人跟所有人都是是所有人都是一样的兄弟姐妹
So in the kingdom of the triune God we are free to serve the Father in love through the grace given by the Son in the fellowship of the Holy Spirit Notice what the scripture says here
在
The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
所以在哥林多后书十三章十四节，他说到：“愿主耶稣基督的恩惠、神的慈爱、圣灵的感动，常与你们众人同在。”
All right. In conclusion, let us actively model. Let us actively model the way of the cross. Let us be that community that people can look at and say, "Wow." That is where I see the gospel being lived out. That is where I see a community loving each other. That is where I see a community welcoming all the outsiders to the inside.
让我们确实成为我们周遭的人的榜样，并借着十字架来进入三一神国度的方式来教导爱和自由。所以当别人看到我们的时候，就看见圣经在他们面前。
And we can do this through the way of love and freedom, which comes through the cross.
我们也借着十字架以爱和自由的方式来爱他们。
In this way, we bring people into the kingdom of the triune God.
也是借着如此，我们将人带入神的国度当中。
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
好，再一次谢谢我们的 Leon Harris。好，我们一同起立，我们先我们一同为今天的奉献献上我们的祷告。亲爱的恩主，我们感谢你，感谢你，差派你的仆人来到我们当中，为着我们这一年的马太福音的读经的计划来做最后的一个总结，主要就像。Doctor 他说的，我们这学了这么多，我们最重要的，我们就是以耶稣来为榜样。我们很多时候，我们有各式各样的软弱，我们有各式各样的不完全，我们就来到你的面前，祈求你圣灵的大能覆庇我们，让我们真的是能够切实的彼此相爱。当别人看到我们彼此相爱的时候，就能够认出我们是你的门徒，也因着我们别人能够认出我们，也能更多的把人能够带进你的教会，带到耶稣的国度当中来。主啊，我们这奉献都是弟兄姐妹甘心乐意的摆上，愿你来悦纳，也祈求你看到我们每一个人，看到我们的摆上，也让我们每一个人更多的献上我们的感恩，因为你把这美好的供应赏赐给我们，也让我们把这供应的十分之一摆到台前，愿我们摆上的每一份金钱，就像我们今天的祷告，我们的敬拜一样，被你所悦纳。愿你继续来赐福迦南教会，让迦南教会在这个尔湾地区，在这个弯曲悖逆的时代，都能够被你所用，成为一盏的明灯。与我们同在，奉主名祷告，阿们。好，弟兄姐妹请坐。好，接下来是儿童诗班的献诗，我们邀请我们CKFM 的小朋友们来到台前来。
In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world, and everyone went to their own town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judah, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available for them.
And there were shepherds living out in the field nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloth and laying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those whom his favor rests." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was laying in the manger.
When they see him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about this child, and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherd said to them. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things they had been told.
好，我们掌声欢送我们 CKFM 的小朋友们。好，接下来是我们欢迎新朋友的时间。我手上有一个新人的名单，当我报到您名字的时候，能不能请您起立，然后我们弟兄姐妹我们鼓掌欢迎。第一个名字是张花珍，在我们当中吗？张花珍，哦，欢迎您。好，在前面，欢迎您。然后是，请好，您请坐。好，王海鹏一家在我们当中吗？哦，在后面。哦，欢迎你们。好，欢迎欢迎，你们请坐，请坐。我们的新朋友在会后，我们的后面的招待桌那边，我们会有我们的弟兄姐妹向你们介绍我们的教会、我们的小组。好，接下来欢迎大家收看我们的迦南家事。
启示录22:16说，我耶稣差遣我的使者为众教会将这些事向你们证明。我是大卫的根，又是他的后裔，我是明亮的晨星。各位亲爱的弟兄姐妹，大家主日平安，欢迎收看本周的迦南家事。我是今天的主播 Christina。 耶稣基督明亮的晨星为了拯救人类降生在世，还有一周就是圣诞节了。圣诞节是基督教信仰中很重要的节日之一，因为我们要一起来纪念道成肉身的耶稣为了你我降生在世。今天与大家报告教会在这个圣诞季节即将举行的系列活动。首先，在12月24日周六晚上7点，迦南教会举办平安夜布道会，当天有诗歌敬拜、信息分享，还有合唱团献唱。讲员是杨瑞牧师，鼓励弟兄姐妹邀约您身边的朋友前来参加，让更多的人在这个举世都在庆祝的节日中能明白圣诞节真正的意义。 另外特别提醒您，结束后还有青年校园组的 Christmas Tree Lighting 活动，我们有夜宵和游戏，12点准时一同点亮圣诞树，庆祝耶稣诞生，欢迎大家前来参加哦。最后12月25日是教会本年度最后一次圣诞节主日，当天我们也会举行受洗典礼，并有中英文堂联合聚会，当天还有特别午餐提供，邀请大家一起共享圣诞午餐哦。也继续鼓励已经决志的朋友们报名受洗，在圣诞节当天我们一同将荣耀归给神。好了，这些就是教会在年终之际为大家预备的所有活动，今天也是2022年最后一次迦南家事，感谢大家一年来的陪伴。如果你喜欢这一年的播报，请用掌声告诉我们，如果不喜欢也请用掌声给我们鼓励。2023年我们将一同感受以马内利的神与他的教会同在，我们明年再见啦。
好，我们谢谢我们同工这一年的摆上。好，大家起立，我们有请长老为我们祝福。
愿主耶稣基督的恩惠、父神的慈爱和圣灵的交通与安慰，常与众圣徒同在，直到主耶稣基督回来的日子。阿门。
愿神赐福大家平安。